G'day, it's O'Neill from Perth, Australia. How are you all? Well, it's that time again. I've got some good news to share with you. I'm going to release my 40th album. It's a double album. So side A consists of Shades of the Shads, Volume 3, and side B consists of Let's Dance, Volume 6. Now, when I embarked on this journey, one of the first things that impressed me about wanting to play the guitar was the sound of the shadows, and that's really what inspired me to learn the guitar. And I thought, for my 40th album, seeing my first album was the Shades of the Shads, Volume 1, I thought I'd use all my expertise and skills to re-record some of the songs that I had done previously and some new material from the shadows. And it goes all the way from 1960 to 1998. So some great songs there. Atlantis, Zambezi, Foot Tapper, Kon-Tiki, 1861, Apache, Shazam, Man of Mystery, The Frightened City, The High and the Mighty, Peace Pipe, The Breeze and I, Cavatina, Don't Cry For Me, Argentina, Shindig, FBI, Find Me a Golden Street, Geronimo, Like Strangers, theme from Giant, The Miracle, The Third Man. So there's 25 tracks. I didn't name all of them, but you get the gist. And the second album, Let's Dance Volume 6, that contains hits all the way from 1957 to 1989. Swing the Mood Mix, At the Hop, Yummy Yummy Yummy, Peppermint Twist, Baby Come Back, that's a reggae version. Twist and Shout, that's a reggae version as well. In the Summertime, Coco Jumbo, Keep It Coming Love, right back where we started from, Thank God I'm a Country Boy, Boots Scootin' Boogie, Dancin' Cowboy, Bem Bem Maria, Summer Holiday, Bring It All Back, Jingle Jangle, Don't Bring Me Down, Marie Marie, Jeepster, I'm so excited. I am excited. It's a great milestone for me. I never ever believed that I would reach 40 albums, but here we are, and I'm going to share it with you. So what I will do is I will record about five songs. I will play about five snippets of each album, five songs from each album, to give you the flavor and feel of the album. And I look forward to your comments after it's released on Monday the 27th of Feb. In the meantime, I once again thank you for all your support, your feedback and your comments. It means the world to me, and it helps me grow. And I also thank you so much for being with me along this journey. And there are some new fans and there's some old fans, but music is spreading around, so that's great. So see you soon, and here comes the snippets.